Despite chilly temperatures, hundreds of people gathered on the waterfront for Seafood Fest, hosted by the Houghton Rotary, to enjoy the fish and shrimp and the ever-popular lobster. For landlubbers, juicy steak sizzled on the grill. About 600 people volunteer for the annual summer block party because there's more than just great food and great music taking place.
Over the past 27 years that Seafood Fest has been running, we've raised well over $400,000 that's been distributed through Houghton Rotary to pretty much all of the nonprofit organizations that help needy people in this community.
Several local first responders were honored during the event, and Patrolman Brian Lassenden of the Houghton Police Department was named Officer of the Year for his service during the Heritage Banner Fire. For ABC 10 CW5 News Now, I'm Keweenaw Bureau reporter Rick Allen.